Okay, so easy thing. What are the connection of the joints of the ribs with the other parts of the skeleton? So obviously the ribs needs to attach to the sternum from the front. Yes, you can feel the ribs that attach to the sternum. And different ribs attach in a bit different way. So first of all, ribs 1 to 7 attach independently to the sternum. What does it mean that independently? It means that each has its own connection. Yes. Then ribs 8 to 10 attach through, they are not independent, yes. So they attach to the costal cartilage that is above. Yes, you can see here. So it attaches like that. Because the sternum is too short for all of the ribs to be able to attach on themselves to the sternum. Yes. And we have two floating ribs, so 11 and 12, that are not attaching to the sternum at all. Generally speaking. What else about this? You also need to know that the mobility of the connection of the joints between the ribs and the sternum generally is not very big, but is the smallest in case of the first two ribs. The rest of the ribs has some mobility here. These joints have some mobility. These first two joints have very, very small mobility. Okay, about this I suppose it's enough. Now a bit more interesting connection. The connection between the vertebral bodies and transverse process. So we have the vertebral bodies, yes, of the vertebras obviously, and transverse process of these vertebras. And we have two connections, two joints between the ribs and the vertebras. So the first connection is between the vertebral body, vertebral disc generally, and the head of the rib. And we have also the connection between the tubercle and the transverse process. So we have the costotransverse joint and costovertebral joint. These are two the most important joints. They are also obviously stabilized, yes? So we have some stabilization here by the ligaments. As some of you mentioned up, we have this costotransverse ligaments, yes? And we have also the costovertebral joint capsule. And the joint capsule is strengthened by the ligaments around it. But the most important are here, yes? So the costotransverse ligaments. So just to move it a bit to here. Yeah, costotransverse ligament. And we have also superior costotransverse ligament, as you can see here, and lateral one. Here. Okay. And these are the connection between the ribs and the rest of the body, generally speaking. They are also connected between themselves through the ligaments, through the muscles also, and some fascias. Now, your next question is to tell me everything about the... What to ask you? Oh, I know. About the sternoclavicular joint. Yes, next question is sternoclavicular joint, everything around about this, yes, all of the movements, structures, ligaments, and so on. Okay, thank you.